Welcome to the Matapeake Beach Clubhouse. Now that they're serving food, it's the perfect place to steal one more day of vacation.
Sitting with Joan, and she was about to enjoy lunch, so obviously I'm in your way.
Mm-hmm.
So what kind of lovely things do we have for lunch inside the Matapeake Beach Clubhouse?
Okay, so inside, today I have a salad, a fresh salad with chicken salad on top, and I'm having my healthy water. We also will have egg salad, tuna salad, and you can get a fresh garden salad. And on top of the garden salad, you can get any meat that you choose. We also have chef salad, and we also will be having our specials of today. Today's special, so happen you'll be here, is BLT. And then we also have breakfast.
Ooh, breakfast.
Yes, breakfast.
So if you're early, unlike me, because we're late today.
Yes.
Yes. So besides the food, though, when you come to Matapeake, what are some other things you can expect from a great day visit here?
From a great day visit, we have the Matapeake Beach, right, which is open from sunrise to sunset. Mm-hmm. You can view the beautiful Chesapeake Bay, and off of there, you can view the beautiful beach that is great for tourists. And also, we have a dog park. So if you wanted to view the dog park in the back of us, you can bring your dog.
And Joan, you can't do this on your own.
No, I can't.
You need a little bit of help.
I need lots of help.
Who do we have here to help?
We have Kawana. She is the overseer of the beach, Matapeake Clubhouse. We have Andrew, and we also have Leah. And we are missing Gretchen, and she's off today. But this is the staff that runs the cafe that will prepare your food like they prepared mine. and so they will be the staff greeting you. We also have our rangers on site, and the rangers tend to the ground just to make sure that everybody is safe.
Right. The wonderful Parks and Recs rangers will always help you out.
Always.
And they always want to talk. They love to talk.
Yes. Yes, they do.
So come on by, enjoy the beach, enjoy the clubhouse, and now you can enjoy your salad.
Thank you.
You're welcome.